All right, our next fight is the volcano, and hopefully this fight won't be as bad as the last one. Okay, Grius. Actually, Vamza, I'm gonna give you stone gun. I wish I had two of these things, but I do have two of these actually. All right. Okay, put a Grace right there. We'll bring Cookie, Reese, and we'll bring Alicia. Now let's see what we can do. We'll try to petrify some of these guys. Okay. All right, first thing we're gonna do. Is to petrify this mofo. Alright, just wait. And we're gonna move Grius right there. Petrify that guy. Get him out of here. Okay, he's doing. I don't know what he's doing. What the hell are you doing? Hurricane? Right there. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna do a pet rally right there. Okay. Nice. And Alicia, we got a hyper beam on Vamza, I think. Damn, I gotta move right there. Can we stop that? Let me try. You gonna hit Alicia? Good. Good girl. Alright, now. And I got don't move, unfortunately. So that means, yeah, you got a 10 turn energy. Wow. Alright, I'm gonna do a remedy here. Yeah, these little butterfly things got fucking string shot, so whatever they do, they inflict don't move on you. Which is kind of annoying, but yeah, I'm gonna charm this guy. And a Grizz, you can. You can't move. Go ahead and can't petrify him. Okay. Damn, I can't sleep him either without sleeping Vamza. Damn. Alright, let's praise Reese instead. Yeah, I wanted to petrify him, but that's okay. Alright, now we gotta get these TMS. Before they meteor us to hell. And we can't have that. Holy shit. Barrier. Alright, what we got? Okay, haste 2 right there. We got magic barrier on the tier, man. Lucifer's waterfall on Reese. And we got a meteor right there. Okay, Lucifer's waterfall. Coming from this guy. Don't know if we can stop that. Matter of fact, okay, Vish, you got V-Rays, but I'm gonna try to move right here. Oh, you can't confuse him, damn. That heals him. 507. Try to do a holy, but you ain't gonna get it off. Yeah. Okay, now. Okay, he's getting a turn. Then, okay, he's crit. Then Agrius is going. Agrius still don't move though. Okay, who has my draw? Okay, Ramza, alright, I need to move you. Need to move you here. Okay, I'm gonna do a Mirror Master. Go ahead and stop that meteor. Okay. Alright, Agrius. You can't reach anybody this turn, really. Damn. Fucking string shot, man. Messed me up. Not the only status on you, Chris. Oh, right. You got V-Rays and haste. We'll do a praise on the tree. I can't do nothing with the grids because I can't fucking move. Hyper beam. Okay, Vams are down. Alright, Alicia is gonna get a turn. Okay, you're going to 9. And you got a 3-turn energy. Okay, who's telepassive? That's you? Or. That's you. Okay. Alright. I need to take this shit off of Agrius. Yeah, you got a 2-turn revive. We'll do Master Moon. Okay, what is he doing? Okay, Reese is back up. Oh, you doing Requiem? Oh, okay. Okay, energy's going off, and then Agrius is going to get a turn. Okay. We got a 9-turn Trap the Soul. Yeah, we can't confuse them, unfortunately. At least you got 9-turn spells. Okay, Agrius, we might be able to status him before he gets that off, so we'll do Divine Intervention on Reese and just wait. Okay. Can we charm you? Yeah, okay, we can charm him. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Alright, we'll steel heart this guy. Go ahead and stop that spell. Okay, Tiamat. Okay, you healed Agrius. Oh yeah, I gotta do something about him too. Okay, Vams is up. What we got? Asuna? No, we can't have that. Who's doing that? You? Matter of fact, we're gonna confuse him. Okay. Salamander. And a Misreese. Nice. Folon. Okay. Alright, this guy's going in 14 turns. Let's see. We got the TMS. Confused. Okay, you got a 5-turn quick. Where's that side shock at? Oh, that's on a grace. Oh, shit. Alicia. You're up, baby girl. Can you stop that for me? Good. Very good. Alright, Cookie. Let's see what you can do here. Okay, this guy's dead on his turn. Okay, I need to get him, actually. Oh, is he uncharmed? I thought I charmed him. Oh, he's uncharmed. Okay. What can we do here? Okay, this guy's not confused. I think I'm gonna do a Miramasa. Right there. Okay, I'm gonna move you over here. Alright, now with a Grizz, we're gonna charm the Salamander right here. Just wait. Okay, you're going to 12 turns. Reese, I think you can petrify him. Yeah, okay, I need you to hit. Please hit. Good. Good job, Reese. You're charmed. Okay, he's doing Requiem. Charm you too. Alright, move away. Oh, I just realized his name was Cookie too. Okay, his don't act just well off though. We got Zen Headbutt on a Grizz. Okay, yeah, I can't even say I just charmed him. Okay, Grizz, I know what you can do. You can move right here and praise Ramza. Yeah, so far this fight ain't so bad. We just gotta status them down pretty much. Oh God, what you doing? Deflect. Okay. Float. Giga Cure. Okay. Alright, the Grizz is down, but she has to be raised. Rem's is going in 4 turns. Cookie's going next turn. Now this guy's not charmed anymore. Going in 5 turns. And we got a 4 turn quick. Okay. Can we quick? Hold on. Can we quick cookie? $6.48. Okay, you got rough skin, pressure, speed save. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, we can't confuse him, but we can death sentence him. But we gotta move right here to do it. So we're gonna get off the Miramasa. Right there. Okay. Alright, Reese is gonna get a turn. Yeah, he's still charmed. Let's res the Grizz. Sound like. Damn. Alright, that's fine. Okay, he's dead on his turn. He's dead on his turn. Okay, I need to get him actually. Oh, can you do Kutetsu? Okay. You coming after me, motherfucker? What you doing? Are you still? Okay. Can we do a Kiku? Oh, we don't activate the bomb. Okay, that's fine. That's just fine. Agrees. Praise. Just wait. Okay, this guy is getting a. He's going in six turns. Okay, we're gonna do a Moogle. Right there. Just wait. And we'll do a haste. On a Grizz. Okay. Alright, Miss Cookie. Let's see. He's dead. Okay, unfortunately, I can't reach him this turn. Unless we do this. Okay, we stopped him. Alright, what are you doing? Damn. Triple fucking bracelet. Okay. Okay, move right here. Steel heart. Okay, Ramza. Alright, this guy's dead on his turn. This guy stopped. We'll do Masamune right there. It don't matter if I haste the tear, man. He's gonna die anyway. Okay. Alright, this guy's going next turn. Alright, we're gonna do a Trap the Soul on this bomb. See if we can hit that. The hell? Oh my god, you trying to kill. Alicia, stop this shit, please. Good. Nice. Very nice. Alright. He's dead on his turn, so is he. Alright, then. Okay, now it's just this guy. He's slow, though. So I gotta wait till he comes over. Okay, Rams, just wait. Okay, it's. We're gonna praise Alicia. We're gonna put V-Rays on her. And we'll move Cookie right here and do a Kiku. Okay, we reapply a slow on him. That's fine. Okay, we can petrify you, right? Yeah, okay. Okay, what are you doing? Oh, you killing V's. Okay. That's fine. Because now you're about to die. Kiku, please stop him. Damn. Okay, you got a 3-turn quick, but you can't do nothing with that. So instead, we'll do Divine Intervention on Reese. Go ahead and get her up. Alright, that guy's dead over there. I'm gonna see if I can have Reese petrify him. Matter of fact, we'll do Grapes on her. Okay. Can you stop him, Ramsey? Okay, you don't act at him. That's good. Alright, Grish, just wait. And we'll move Reese right here and get off the Trap of Soul. And that should be game if I hit. You gonna hit Reese? Good. Nice. Yeah, just bring status. Just bring a shitload of status. You can charm some of them, you can petrify some of them, you can sleep some of them, just bring a shitload of status. Alright, we're gonna save. I think there's another fight here.